Automotive collision is a unique class that is taught at Lance Cruz Public Schools. We wanted to find out more about the class, so we spoke with the teacher and students.
Favorite part about teaching this class is that I'm doing something that I enjoy to do with an age group that I enjoy doing it with. Being a teacher, you pick whether you want to be with little kids or older kids, and I like working with the older kids because I think it helps keep me young.
I'm more into automotive. I like to work on the inside and outside of cars, learn how to sand them down, repaint them.
I picked this class. I kind of have an interest in all this kind of stuff. I think it's all cool, and I think it's very valuable to learn skills like this that you can actually apply to your real stuff in the future.
After learning about why the teacher and students enjoy automotive collision, let's hear about some possible careers in this industry.
Well, besides just being a body man or a painter, you could also work as, like in the office. You could be a body shop manager, assistant manager. You could be an estimator. You could be an insurance adjuster who goes around and processes claims with body shops for insurance companies. There's many insurance companies that actually some of our former students work at as insurance adjusters. So there's a lot of things. You can be a detailer. Obviously you could own your own business. You could work in a place that does automotive accessories and undercoating and bedliners and that kind of stuff as well.
I'm going to the Air Force, so I want to work on planes, fix them up, paint them, minor repairs.
Well, it's great to know about the careers in automotive collision. Let's dive into some of the things that the students will learn.
Yeah, we teach a variety of body shop related type things, and my favorite part is the actual painting of a car or a panel. We happen to be doing some airbrushing right now. All the students are working on doing their own airbrushing, perfecting their skills with it. And then actually today we've added stencils so that they can get a little more creative than just tracing out what we've got laid out for them.
I mean, so far all we've done is fill dents and airbrush, but I think the actual painting stuff is really cool. My brother actually took it a few years ago, so I heard what he did and I was like, hey, I want to give that a try.
Automotive collision is truly an outstanding class to take through Lance Cruz Public Schools. The students really seem to enjoy it, and the teacher is super interesting. To learn more, go to lc-ps.org.